You pull data off a company tablet. Excellent. Allow us to decrypt. It contains an InfoSec bulletin to employees. Unsecured electronic records may be cracked by the Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Reconnaissance Service. We applaud their foresight. Commissars formed after the Frontier War, with the passage of the Colonial Protection Act. We provided oversight to eliminate corporate influence on the Colonial Marines. Over time, our mandate expanded to most intelligence tasks. Strategically, we enjoy all the sources you'd expect, from cyber warfare backdoors to interstellar keyhole probes. Tactically, we supervise Marine sniper and recon teams. Frontline Marines often mistrust Commissar's motivation, which is regrettable. We all serve in our own ways. Oh, your family is doing quite well, by the way. I thought you'd want to know. No need to report any mementos you pick up on mission.
General Vaughn, huh? She got added to the knowledge after the Frontier War. Hey, we gotta remember our mistakes as much as our success. If we don't, the shit repeats. Vaughn was assistant commandant of the Corps. Nobody paid attention to how close she was with Weyland Yutani's boy. She and a bunch of those cabraos put their heads together, figuring on provoking a war between us and the Union of Progressive Peoples. Company wanted to make a bunch of money on defense contracts. Vaughn wanted herself a real war. Gloves off, no rules of engagement, real killer shit. Thought we was playing too nice. They almost made it happen. They dropped bioweapons on planets from both sides and framed the Op-4, even planned an attack on our own high command using a captured Proggy ship.
What? Do I look like I have time to chatter? We're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
I remind you, I am not a roller coaster. No more boo-boos during drop.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. Incoming. Xenos! Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics.
Prowler.
Keep advancing.
That?
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
See this? Who needs ammo?
Imagine it.
So much Wayland shit. What are they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself.
Dropping ammo.
of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Who wants the gear? Drop.
Thank you.
private property.
Not here to infringe your copyrights or whatever.
Give me time to contact the home office for guidance.
What the hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued? The canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo.
Oh, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap? Want to bid on it, Herrera?
Thank you.
drop on my next pass. I suggest you move.
Across the canyon, fire team, move!
The synthetics from Paula kept repeating their last orders. Collect local life. Deliver to Katanga. Return with eggs. I told you it's dangerous here.
Get eyes on this.
Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
There's no way Weyland Yutani built all this. So who did?
It's company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Overgrown for a corporate lab. Esther, you seeing this?
Yes. Get eyes on this.
Curious.
Hey, check this.
In the walls!
prowler.
Private channel, fire
team. Check this out.
I read a terminal ahead. Access it.
Get eyes on this.
Esther, pull what you can. Casual, like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Anyone need gear?
Hey,
check this
Esther's
out.
Esther's hack will take time. So dig in.
Ammo
a bug
case.
Swarm could roll through.
Mine's out. Rearming.
Mine's
grab
out.
An aid kit. You see this?
Mine's up.
Mine's out. Patching up.
Accessing data. Casual-like.
Xenos, closing on your position!
Thank you.
staff. Marines, it's Rodriguez. My net. What are you doing?
We shot up a mess of Xenos. Maybe acid hit something. Esther, you get anything off that terminal?
Coded files. I will need Endeavor's mother system to decrypt.
I got your back. Listen.
Big movement. Reorient.
Ugh. Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment. Herrera didn't send you, did you?
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I...
Problem.
But if it's legal, I'll need you to file a requisition. I'm not big on chatting up.
Okay.
Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere, because that would be wrong. Yo, I got socks, I got stems, I think we've acquired a few things you'll find interesting.